Okay, here we go. Let's do this. I love traveling with a pack in this game. Sometimes you get lost and you're all by yourself, and I don't like that. Look at all these blue triangles. Those are all teammates. Shit, I got somebody. Oh, that's an enemy. Fucking enemy. Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
Oh my, spawn died. Spawn died. Spawn died. Spawn died.
Enemies right over there. Shit. Go. I see something. Got him. Friendly. Wait a minute. Oh shit, there's enemies here. Look at that guy roll down. Fuck. Alright. Holy shit, those are my... guys on my team. Son of a... Somebody's fucking firing. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh. Problem is I can't see that far. everything's like somewhat of a distraction. Fuck it, I'm going through. Staying down. Shit. As soon as I bench myself, I'm running. I can't go down there. I'll die. Fuck. Holy shit. Snipers. I probably picked the worst spot to fucking spawn. Alright, I'm running. I'm out of here. This is crazy. Thank you. I'll just stay here.
Got the snipe. Right, rock.
Here we go. Holy shit. Those are my guys. Oh, there's an enemy right there. Firing somebody. Oh shit, there's a whole bunch of them here. Yes. This is the ultimate spot. Shit. They just destroyed this whole barrier here. God damn it.
Oh. My leg!
Reviving somebody. Holy shit.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Getting that confused. Just throwing a grenade.
God.
Fuck. Fuck this. And everything, and also this concept of having a very low kill to death ratio that just doesn't, like, that's something I'm used to. Because I play other type of war games, and I usually do much better than this. But this is just the beginning, so we'll see what happens after many playthroughs of this game. Or let's plays or whatever. Awesome. Oh, that's a fucking enemy. No. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah, that was. Thank you. Can't see a fucking thing. Oh, shit. I don't know if that was friendly or what. Let me just stay here by this tree. You know what? Can't see a damn thing yet. Nobody there, it's just the grass moving. Alright. You stay on this side of the tree. I need something like with a better scope than just these iron sights. I need something like a sniper rifle with a scope. I'm heading to that rock. I'll follow these guys. Shit. Just firing away. Fuck it. Let me back up a bit. Nice. Alright, just survive then. Who the hell are these all these people being banned? Oh, they're cheating. Damn. Let me just gonna heal myself now. I'm healed. Somebody saw me from way afar. It's gotta be a sniper. Let me spawn on this guy. Ah, it's in combat. Alright. Jeez, I just spawned him down. Thank you. Yeah, that was a massive defeat. I mean, there's nothing we can do against such an onslaught of enemies. It's just crazy. Everyone, this was a pretty good match. Fortunately, we lost, but still a learning lesson. Still learning the ropes of this game and everything, and it's pretty good. I mean, it's a really good game thus far, but eventually I'll get better. So, but I don't think it matters this game. I mean, there's so many. You can get hit from so many different angles. Like, even if you are a great player. Just depends what the enemy's position and how many enemies are in your area that are firing at you. So your chances of survival or having a high kill to death ratio in this game, I don't think are very good. Like similar to Hell Let Loose. All right, everyone. You all take care. See you in the next video.